Perfect. One battle down.
Thank you.
puffy. Okay, so when it gets up to about 3, or maybe less, just maybe, because you're not going to be able to defeat him unless you have a few. So this is when you need like a shit ton of elixirs, or ethers, or... because he'll do his 99, he will do that soon. It's legitly best to fucking have your drive form like all the way, so then when you do run out. Do not have a lot of time to do this last form. Thank you. shit, we hit like 2 seconds and I hit like under 10 seconds just to get into my form. Holy shit. I'm saving that because that is a fucking hard, that's a hard one. Holy fuck. I'm sorry, but I have to save that one because I've never been able to do it on the first try before. Like, it's taken me, it usually takes me quite a bit to actually do that. We had like 2 seconds to do like, fuck, like, how many forms? Like 5 or 10? This is why it's good to have a lot of elixirs, a lot of ethers and stuff like that. But it's mostly better to have elixirs. Alright, and my phone's complaining again. So we still have Milusia. We still have 9 to go. Oh, sorry, we have 7 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we got 7 to go. Okay, so I'm going to cut this one here. I apologize for not going, hey, like, welcome, blah, blah, blah. But I started to video when people were here. So, yeah, we've still got a lot to go. This one here is being a really fucking douchebag to me. Axel, I think they're all fucking difficult on standard mode right now. But yeah, I'm gonna cut this one at part 2 and hopefully we do another 3 more in the next one, and hopefully we'll be done by today. If not, because I am getting really angry with Luxord really now. But I will see you guys in a bit.